Got any Tylenol, Cal? Getting one of those headaches.
Hmm. You taking Tylenol now?
Yeah. My doctor recommended it when he told me I have an ulcer.
No kidding. Mm-hmm. My wife has an ulcer.
My doctor said Tylenol won't aggravate my ulcer. It sure stops my headaches.
You know, I don't know if Kara's talked to her doctor about this.
If you have an ulcer, Tylenol is the pain reliever recommended most by doctors. Talk to your doctor.
Don't you just love the rain?
Tylenol, the pain reliever hospitals use most.